have to take you in. Unless they're showing something that I've already seen, and in that case, you're on your own.
Oh, such an ass, Hilly.
Hey! Hey, thanks, everyone. Hey, Cosmo. Hey, John, I thought you were coming. What happened here?
Just a few of my fans wanting a piece of Dom Lockwood. Now, tell me, Cosmo. Am I a good actor?
Well, as long as I work for Monumental Pictures, you're the greatest of them all.
No kidding, Cos. You're my pal, but you can be honest with me.
Well, of course you're good. What's the matter?
Just keep telling me from time to time. I feel a little shaken.
The new Don Lockwood.
Don!
Oh, hello, RF.
Don, where have you been? It's colossal. We've been waiting for you. Been holding the show for you. All right, everyone, I got a few little surprises for you tonight, so stand aside. Come on, stand aside. Open the drapes.
A movie? We've just seen one.
You have to show a movie at a party. It's a Hollywood law.
Alright, now what I'm about to tell you is gonna hand you a lot of laughs, but there's a man been coming to my office for months. We got that gadget working? Alright, let her go.
This is an illustration of a talking picture. Notice, it's a picture of me, and I am talking. No, my lips and the sound issuing from them are synchronized perfectly.
Who is that? I'm out from behind that screen, Mr. Simpson.
Oh. No, I'm right here.
My voice is recorded on a record, connection with the mechanism of a projection machine, as to run simultaneously with the unreeling of the film. This is a talking picture. Thank you. Goodbye.
Talking picture with this gadget. The jazz singer. They'll lose their shirts. What do you think of it, Dexter?
Oh, it'll never amount to a thing.
That's what they said about the horse's carriage.
Thank you, Anthony. I'm alone.
Hello, Lena.
My two little stars, Don and Lena, together again. No kidding, aren't they great folks? Now on with the show.